water's blocked. Damn it. Got to find a way to block it for good. A trigger mechanism for a bomb. It's the same handiwork. Must have been gathering the supplies for a long time. Must be a way to free another cart. There it is. So close. Got to find a way inside.
When the uranium ore was nearly gone, I feared our operation was at an end. But even as we moved to close the shaft, fate intervened. We found a chamber, half destroyed by a cave-in, but clearly made by the hands of man. The artifacts inside are ancient, nearly 1,000 years old, untouched since the tomb was sealed. We redouble our efforts. Instead of mining, the workers now search and retrieve the artifacts inside. The natives of the valley, their resistance once broken, now bristle at this new assignment, as if they do not wish the relics to be seen. We will need to make an example of a few young men before their dark looks lead to something more.
Another mural. Workers had finally had enough. ancient codex. Philosophical argument on the virtue of awareness. Looks like they dragged it out of here. So much damage between the amateur excavation and the cave-in. But it must be connected to the Prophet. This shaft must have been where they first broke through. Should lead out as well.
Ugh.